Fucking Jay-Z's Twitter handle right now is a CryptoPunk. If you talk about like society, brand, culture, what matters, I would argue Hove might be number one. Jump in here. Where is Hove if there was like a world ranking of fucking mattering? Is Hove one? LeBron? Like who? What? Like it's Hove.
It's like a top five cultural icon for sure.
If that's true and his Twitter handle is a fucking CryptoPunk, it's starting to happen.